Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In today's video, we will see 4 fast ways to lock the screen on various Samsung smartphone series. You can apply all these fast screen lock tips directly on many versions of One UI like 2.1, 2.5, 3.0, and 3.1 or newer. Okay, now let's discuss one by one how to lock the screen fast on this Samsung smartphone. For the first method, you can use the one-hand operation plus application. This one-hand operation plus application is one application that is also part of the Good Lock module. But luckily, you can download this application separately on Galaxy Store or Google Play Store. If you don't find it on Google Play Store, you can try searching on Galaxy Store. Because there are some series which the application is not available on Google Play Store, but you can find it on the Galaxy Store. After installing the app, you can immediately activate it for the first 2 ways to lock the screen fast. For the first method, you can activate one hand operation plus to lock the screen by doing swipe and hold on the side of the screen. After installing the one hand operation plus application, you can immediately open the application. Then you can immediately activate the application at the top right corner. Then here you can immediately set to lock the display on the right or left side of the screen. To activate this first way to lock the screen, choose the long swipe, then look at the straight left section and tap on this section. Then here select this screen off. So now you can immediately lock the screen by doing swipe and hold like this. And to activate the screen, you can activate double tap as usual. So you can immediately swipe and lock the screen faster. You can also activate the left swipe so that it can also lock the screen from the left handle. You can immediately set it here, then choose select long swipe. And on straight right, you can immediately select screen off. For long swipes, of course, it is different from short swipes because if you just swipe short or swipe quickly, it will return to the reverse menu. As for the long swipe, you can immediately lock the screen like this. Then the second way, you can also activate quick close using this one hand operation plus. If you want to bring up other shortcuts when you swipe and hold like this, you can also choose it in the settings section earlier. For example, here we choose right handle, then straight left, then search and select quick tools at the bottom. In this quick tool, there are several settings that you can choose as a shortcut. There are various settings that you can really access with one hand. So when you swipe and hold like before, some options like this will appear. So you can just add the options that you want to access quickly on the right side. And if you want to lock the screen quickly, you can choose this lock screen button. So you can still lock the screen quickly and also access other shortcut menus. For the quick tool section, you can only add up to 12 shortcuts. So you cannot add more shortcuts if you have added 12 shortcuts in this section. If you want to add another shortcut, you have to delete the previous shortcuts first and press add at the bottom. In the shortcuts menu, there are various options that you can choose, and you can only select up to 12 shortcuts. Later, a shortcut will immediately appear on the right like this. To set the same option on the left side, you can do exactly the same. All you have to do is select the quick tool and you can only access it like the previous method on the right. When you activate one hand operation plus, there will be a handle that appears at the edge of the screen like this. You can increase the transparency so that the handle will be hidden and it doesn't appear at all. You can increase the transparency to 100% so it shouldn't appear like this again. You just have to go to the settings, then select the handle color at the bottom. Then to set the transparency, you can find it below. So for the handle display, you can also set its color. For example, if you want it to look a little transparent like this, it will appear a little bit greenish like this according to the color that you choose. So if you don't want the handle to appear, you can just set the transparency to the left and select done. So the handle won't appear at all. Then for the third fast way to lock the screen on Samsung smartphone is that you can activate the Navstar module. For the Navstar module, you have to install Good Lock first and then install the Navstar module inside it. So your smartphone may support Good Lock for this third option. If you don't know how to install Good Lock yet, you can check our previous video in the top right corner. To use Navstar, of course, you have to change the navigation bar to button like on the old navigation bar. So button will appear at the bottom. Then open the Navstar module. Click allow and set it for Navstars at the top. Then here select the new configuration. And at the bottom select the button layout and select the add button. Then here you can immediately install the screen off shortcut in the navigation bar. You can move the position according to your preference. For example, you can put the position in this section, then select Done and Save. And you can find the configuration that we have made at the very bottom. We just need to activate it and then the notification bar will immediately be active. So it will look like this and you can immediately tap on the icon on the notification bar and the screen will immediately turn off. Then the icon will appear like this. After activating the notification bar and icon earlier, now we can immediately lock the screen directly from the notification bar. We can only press the button and immediately lock the screen very easily. Then for the next 4th tip is double tap to lock, which is only available on Android 11 with the latest One UI 3.1. So in the latest version, you can immediately activate double tap to lock the screen faster and easier. So for those of you who have just updated to the latest One UI 3.1, which is already based on Android 11, you can immediately activate this feature by opening the smartphone settings. Then select the advanced features. In the advanced features section, choose motion and gestures. Then here you just need to activate the double tap to turn off screen. So for the latest updated version, you can really lock the screen faster than before. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any questions or comment, you can write them in the comment section down below or join our Telegram channel, or you can directly DM us to our Instagram account @santertainment. I hope you get some value out of this video. See you on the next one.